Assalamu alaikum. I am Sumaya Islam Ima from College of Aviation Technology. I am a student of PhD in Aeronautical and Aviation Science Engineering. I will talk about the control surfaces of an aircraft. There are two types of control surfaces. They are primary control surfaces, control surface, and secondary control surface. Primary control surface includes radar, elevator, and ailerons, and secondary control surface includes flaps, slots. Ailerons controls roll. Ailerons are the control surface located on the outer edge of each wing. When the pilot moves the yoke left or right, the one aileron moves up and one aileron moves down. Elevator located on the horizontal part of the tail fin. And radar is the control surface who is located on the vertical stabilizer, who is located on the vertical stabilizer of an aircraft. The pilot pushes foot pedals to control the radar.